Hi viewers, now we are going to learn question and answer. If the question is asked, if the question in the question I is there, in the answer E is there. When we are speaking in English, the asking the questions, telling the answers. For example, when did you come? How did you write the exam? In this way, in the question I is there, in the answer U comes. For example, did I complete the work perfectly? Yes, you did. Next to you. Did you come to class yesterday? Yes, I did. Yes, we did. Next, if you ask a question about she, he. Is he good? Yes, he is. She is good. Is she good? Yes, she is. Is it your pen? Yes. It is my pen. It is. This is my pen, that is my pen. Only here the difference is there, this. If the question is I is there, answer you. If the answer is you is there, question is you is there, answer starts I or we. In the answer, we use I or we. If the tellers, who is going to give the answers that more than two, then we use we. Only singular is there, I. Next, Raju we may use. Is Raju working well? Yes, Raju is. Yes, he is. Is Rani writing neatly? Yes, Rani is. Yes, she is. Are we playing well? Yes, we are. Are they fighting? Yes, they are. In this way, just remember this. Question and answers. I, you, I, we, he, he, she. Hit, this, that. In the question it is there, in the answers you may use it, this or that. Raju, he, Rani, she, we, they, them. In the, is the subject position, object position? In the subject, in the object positions, difference we learned in our previous videos. I, me, you, he, him, she, her, it, this, that. Raju, him, Rani, her, we, us, they, them. That is the different. This is the different. Try to understand. Next, V1 equal. It is very, very important for understanding the sentences. Just listen carefully and practice this. V1 equal do plus V1. V1 can be written do plus V1. Do plus V1 equal V1. For example, go equal. We may write do go. Next to VS equal does plus V1. Here does goes equal does go. These basics are very important. Next to VS is written, goes is written, go. VS is written go plus ES. Next, V2 equal did plus V1. Here, go. What is the V2 of go? Went. Went is written did go. Next, V4. Going. How is going derived? Go plus ing. Going. In this. Okay, just practice, listen to me and tell. V1 equal do plus V1, do plus V1 equal V1, V1 plus V1 equal do plus V1, VS equal does plus V1, does plus V1 equal VS, VS equal V1 plus S or ES or IS, V1 plus S or ES, IS equal VS, V2 equal did plus V1, did plus V1 equal V2. V4 equal V1 plus ING. Do plus V1 equal do plus V1. To each V1 verb, we may add do before that V1 verb. Do. For example, eat. This V1 equal do plus V1. Do is already there in that. eat, do eat, do eat equal eat, go equal do go equal go. When we are writing the sentences, you may use do or you may not use. That is your wish. But if you use do, it emphasizes some strongness. We tell come, do come, do come equal come, drive, do drive, do drive equal drive, drink, do drink, do drink, drink. Next, V2 equal did plus V1. Here did is indicating past, past, past time. Then again we need not use V2 verb form. So it is indicating this, all dids are indicating past time. It is the V2 verb form. Ate, did eat. You may write did eat or ate. Went, did go. Did go equal went. Came equal did come. Did come equal came. Drove, drive drove. Drive drove equal did drive. Drank, did drink, drank. Just making the sentences and making the negative, this pattern is used in the simple past. Next, VS verb. What is VS verb? VS verb, if you made a VS verb, then to V1 verb, we may add S or ES or IS. First of all, simply we add S. In some situations, we add ES. For example, S. Help, helps. At the end of the V1 verb, O is there, H is there, H is there, S is there, otherwise S is there, pass. We had ES. At the end of the V1 verb, go is there, S is there, H is there, X is there. We may had ES. For example, goes, G-O-E-S, washes, pushes, boxes. Box means fighting like that. Pauses. Just remember. Next, IES. At the end of the V1 verb, Y is there. Before that verb, consonant is there. Then Y can be changed into the I and we add ES. For example, fly. F-L-Y. C-R-R-Y. Carry. M-A-R-R-Y. Marry. Y. Before Y, what is there? L, R, R. These are the consonants. Then Y is changed into I and we write ES. We had ES. Fly, flies. Carry, carries. Marry, marries. Next, otherwise, before the Y, vowel is there. For example, pay, buy. We need not change the I into Y, need not to change Y into I. Directly we add S. Now we are learning simple present yes or no short answers. Here they are simple present helping verbs do, does. With the help of the helping verbs, now we are going to make yes or no short answers. Yes, I do. No, I don't. These are the positive answers. These are the negative answers. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, you do. No, you don't. Yes, he does. No, he doesn't. Yes, she does. No, she doesn't. Yes, it does. No, it doesn't. Yes, Raju does. No, Raju doesn't. Yes, Rani does. No, Rani doesn't. Yes, we do. No, we don't. Yes, they do. No, they don't. Now, just simple past. Yes or no? Short answers. Here, helping verb is did. In the place of do, does, in this place we use did. Here all didn't. After all subjects in positive answers we use did in negative, didn't. For example, simple past. Yes, I did. Yes, you did. Yes, he did. Yes, she did. Yes, it did. Yes, Raju did. You may take any name. Yes, Rani did. Yes, we did. Yes, they did. Here, next to negative. Didn't. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. No, you didn't. No, he didn't. No, she didn't. No, it didn't. No, Raju didn't. No, Rani didn't. No, we didn't. No, they didn't. Once again, you see, simple past, yes or no, short answers. Short means small answers. Yes, I did. No, I didn't. Yes, you did. No, you didn't. Yes, he did. No, he didn't. Yes, she did. No, she didn't. Yes, it did. No, it didn't. Yes, Raju did. No, Raju didn't. Yes, Rani did. No, Rani didn't. Yes, we did. No, we didn't. Yes, they did. No, they didn't. Now see, simple future, yes or no, short answers. Simple future, future. Here we use will or shall. Mostly we use will. In did place, we write all will. Did place, we write all will. Here, I will. Just will. Here, didn't, we write won't. Now, we will see them. Simple future, yes or no, short answers. Yes, I will. No, I won't. Yes, you will. No, you won't. Yes, he will. No, he won't. Yes, she will. No, she won't. Yes, it will. No, it won't. Yes, Raju will. No, Raju won't. Yes, Rani will. No, Rani won't. Yes, we will. No, we won't. Yes, they will. No, they won't. Here, do does equal did. Here, simple present we use do does. Then simple past did. Next, simple future will. Do not equal don't. It is the negative. After do, we had inverted not. The sentence can be changed negative. Do not can be written don't. Contract negative. Contractions. Contraction means just writing combine. Does not, doesn't. Did not, didn't. Will not is written won't. Next, here, don't, doesn't, in place we write didn't. Next we write won't. Okay, just practice all this, and next we will learn simple present continuous yes or no short answers, past continuous yes or no short answers, future continuous yes or no short answers, present perfect yes or no short answers, past perfect yes or no short answers. Present continuous, yes or no, short answers. Here, what are the helping verbs in present continuous? Am, is, are. Am, is, are. Here, what are the subjects? I, you, he, she, it, Raju, Rani, we, they. Next, yes, I am. No, I am not. We don't write am and. Yes, you are. No, you aren't. Yes, he is. No, he isn't. Yes, she is. No, she isn't. Yes, it is. No, it isn't. Yes, Raju is. No, Raju isn't. Yes, Rani is. No, Rani isn't. Yes, we are. No, we aren't. Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Now, if you write past continuous, yes or no, short answers. Here, what are the helping verbs in past continuous? You know, well, was, were. Here, where we wrote in present continuous, am, is, in that place we use was. Where we wrote are, there we should write were. Next, here am, what we should write? Was, here, were. Next to all is was. Next to are were. The negative also. Here, I wasn't, you weren't. Next to wasn't, 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 wasn't. Next year, weren't, weren't. Now, read out once. Past continuous yes or no short answers, helping verbs are was, were. Yes, I was. These are indicating past. Yes, I was. No, I wasn't. Yes, you were. No, you weren't. Yes, he was. No, he wasn't. Yes, she was. No, she wasn't. Yes, it was. No, it wasn't. Yes, Raju was. No, Raju wasn't. Yes, Rani was. No, Rani wasn't. Yes, we were. No, we weren't. Yes, they were. No, they weren't. Now, future continuous. Future continuous helping verb will be, won't be, will be, won't be. Next, we are writing here, future, future continuous. Here, helping verb only one is there, will be. Only after will we use inverted not. Here, for all subjects, after all subjects, we use will be, 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 will be. Next, negative side, after all subjects, we use won't to be, won't 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 be. Now, we will see once all the yes or no short answers of future continuous. Future continuous, yes or no short answers. Yes, I will be. No, I won't be. Yes, you will be. No, you won't be. Yes, he will be. No, he won't be. Yes, she will be. No, she won't be. Yes, it will be. No, it won't be. Yes, Raju will be. No, Raju won't be. Yes, Rani will be. No, Rani won't be. Yes, we will be. Yes, we will be. No, we won't be. Yes, they will be. No, they won't be. Just look here. I am not equal I am not. Is not, isn't. Contractions. Contract negative. Are not, aren't. Was not, wasn't. Were not, weren't. Will not, won't be. Here, am, is, are. Am is equal in past. After the where we write, after the we subjects. I am, I was. For example. He is, she is, it is, Raju is, Rani is, he was, she was, it was, Raju was, Rani was. Next, you were, we were, they were. You are, we are, they are. You were, we were, they were. After the all subjects, will be. Present perfect, yes or no short answers. In present perfect, helping verbs are have, has. Now, we will see, have not, haven't, has not, hasn't. Yes, I have, no, I haven't. Yes, you have, no, you haven't. Yes, he has, no, he hasn't. Yes, she has, no, she hasn't. Yes, it has, no, it hasn't. Yes, Raju has, no, Raju hasn't. Yes, Rani has, no, Rani hasn't. Yes, we have, no, we haven't. Yes, they have, no, they haven't. Now, past perfect yes or no short answers. In past perfect, there is only one helping verb is there, add. This add is used after the all subjects, then it is very easy. Here, present perfect, two helping verbs are there. They are used, have is used after some subjects, as used after some subjects. But when we come to the past perfect, only one is there, that is had, like did. Add. add. Next, addent. Addent. Now we will see once. Past perfect SR na short answers. Yes, I had. No, I hadn't. Yes, you had. No, you hadn't. Yes, he had. No, he hadn't. Yes, she had. No, she hadn't. Yes, it had. No, it hadn't. Yes, Raju had. No, Raju hadn't. Yes, Rani had. No, Rani hadn't. Yes, we had. No, we hadn't. Yes, they had. No, they hadn't. Next, last one. Future. F-U-T-U-R-E. Future perfect SR no short answers. Here, will have. There are two helping verbs are there, but only after the first helping verb we add not. Here, for all subjects, same. Will have. Next year, won't have. Now we will read all of these. Future perfect SR no short answers. Yes, I will have. No, I won't have. Yes, you will have. No, you won't have. Yes, he will have. No, he won't have. Yes, she will have. No, she won't have. Yes, it will have. No, it won't have. Yes, Raju will have. No, Raju won't have. Yes, Rani will have. No, Rani won't have. Yes, we will have. No, we won't have. Yes, they will have. No, they won't have. Here, have not, haven't, has not, hasn't, had not, hadn't, will not have, won't have. Just these are all writing on taking a book and writing all this. If you want to learn English, this is the only best and excellent method. How many videos you watch, any other are these. If you don't practice yourself, that won't be useful to you for learning better English. So practice makes a man perfect like that. You must write all this, you thoroughly again and again reset and practice. Here, drawing the dots like this, we should practice the tenses after reciting them. These three are simple, these three are continuous, these three are perfect, these three are perfect continuous. These four are present, listen carefully. These four are past, these four are future. Simple present, simple past, simple future. Simple. Continuous. Present continuous, past continuous, future continuous. Continuous. Present, past, future. Perfect. Present perfect, past perfect, future perfect. Same this telling here, just continuous comes extra. Present continuous, present perfect continuous. Past perfect continuous. Future perfect continuous. These three are future. These past. These present. Here, now structures. For all structures, subject comes first, object comes end. Helping verbs. Already in our previous videos we learned the helping verb and main verbs. Here, subject V1 VS V2 will or shall plus V1. Here, I am, is, are. Here, was, were. Here, will, are, shall plus be. Here, have, has, here, same. Had, same. Here, will, are, shall plus have. This is the same. Next we will see. Subject plus V1 VS plus object. Subject plus V2 plus object. Subject plus will or shall plus V1 plus object. Here, subject plus am is are plus V4. This is the V4. This is the V3. This is the V4. here v1. Sometimes v1 is also written. Next, subject plus was verb plus v4 plus object. Subject plus will or shall plus be plus v4 plus object. Next, subject plus have as plus v3 plus object. Subject plus had plus v3 plus object. Subject plus will or shall plus have plus v3 plus object. Next, same here v3 plus we write been plus v4. Subject plus have eyes plus been plus v4 plus object. Subject plus had plus been plus v4 plus object. Subject plus will or shall plus have plus been plus v4 plus object. Just you should practice. Please spend some time. Simply listen. It won't be understood to you. Next, yes or no short answers. Do, does, did, will or shall, am, is, are, was, were, will or shall plus be, have, as, had, will or shall plus have. First, just to practice these subjects. I do. I do. Yes, I do. Yes, simple present. First, we see the simple present. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, you do. No, you don't. Yes, he does. No, he doesn't. Yes, she does. No, she doesn't. Yes, it does. No, it doesn't. Yes, Raju does. No, Raju doesn't. Yes, we do. No, we don't. Yes, they do. No, they don't. Simple past. Yes, I did. No, I didn't. Yes, you did. No, you didn't. Yes, he did. No, he didn't. Yes, she did. No, she didn't. Yes, it did. No, it didn't. Yes, Raju did. No, Raju didn't. Yes, Rani did. No, Rani didn't. Yes, we did. No, we didn't. Yes, they did. No, they didn't. Next, simple picture. Yes, I will. No, I won't. Yes, you will. No, you won't. Yes, he will. No, he won't. Yes, she will. No, she won't. Yes, it will. No, it won't. Yes, Raju will. No, Raju won't. Yes, Rani will. No, Rani won't. Yes, we will. No, we won't. Yes, they will. No, they won't. Next, am is are. Present continuous. Yes, I am. No, I am not. Yes, you are. No, you aren't. Yes, he is. No, he isn't. Yes, she is. No, she isn't. Yes, it is. No, it isn't. Yes, Raju is. No, Raju isn't. Yes, Rani is. No, Rani isn't. Yes, we are. No, we aren't. Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Past continuous. Was, were. Yes, I was. No, I wasn't. Yes, you were. No, you weren't. Yes, he was. No, he wasn't. Yes, she was. No, she wasn't. Yes, it was. No, it wasn't. Yes, Raju was. No, Raju wasn't. Yes, Rani was. No, Rani wasn't. Yes, we were. No, we weren't. Yes, they were. No, they weren't. Just to will be. Won't be. Yes, I will be. No, I won't be. Yes, you will be. No, you won't be. Yes, he will be. No, he won't be. Yes, she will be. No, she won't be. Yes, it will be. No, it won't be. Yes, Raju will be. No, Raju won't be. Yes, Rani will be. No, Rani won't be. Yes, we will be. No, we won't be. Yes, they will be. No, they won't be. Next, have eyes. Yes, I have. No, I haven't. Yes, you have. No, you haven't. Yes, he has. No, he hasn't. Yes, she has. No, she hasn't. Yes, it has. No, it hasn't. Yes, Raju has. No, Raju hasn't. Yes, Rani has. No, Rani hasn't. Yes, we have. No, we haven't. Yes, they have. No, they haven't. Next, had. After all subjects, we use had. Yes, I had. No, I hadn't. Yes, you had. No, you hadn't. Yes, he had. No, he hadn't. Yes, she had. No, she hadn't. Yes, it had. No, it hadn't. Yes, Raju had. No, Raju hadn't. Yes, Rani had. No, Rani hadn't. Yes, we had. No, we hadn't. Yes, they had. No, they hadn't. Whenever, if anybody asks you this yes or no short answers, you may tell positive answer or negative answer. For example, do you eat non-veg? Yes, I do. You may tell. Otherwise, no, I don't. Did you go to market yesterday? Yes, I did. You may tell. Otherwise, no, I didn't. You may tell. Here, will have. Yes, future perfect. Yes, I will have. No, I won't have. Yes, you will have. No, you won't have. Yes, She will have, no she won't have, yes it will have, no it won't have, yes Raju will have, no Raju won't have, yes Rani will have, no Rani won't have, yes we will have, no we won't have, yes they will have, no they won't have. It is the very basic fundamental for learning, for understanding English. I request you, please practice this, just write all these sentences, structures, whatever I am telling you. In your taking a book and practice thoroughly, recite them again and again. Just I will upload and I will give you more and more videos in our further days. Just please subscribe and like, share and give bell icon just to this videos, and you may give some suggestions. But first of all and finally and startingly, initially, in all ways, I am requesting you, practice, 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 and writing on a paper and reciting the sentences. Then only we can give good practice to our brain. Then after that, our mouth will get good practice. Then we will be able to speak in English. Otherwise, without practicing in English especially, we can't reach our success. Thank you.